Hi, my name is Mark Barner from MacGeni.dk. Here's a guide on how to change language on Adobe CC products. What you will do is actually, you can see here, mine is installed in Danish. So I'll actually try to change that to English, which is the default language. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to quit Photoshop. And now I'm going to go to Applications. I'm going to go to Photoshop CC. And inside here is this folder called Locals, and inside here is the language which is installed already, which I want to change. I'll go into that, I'll go into Support Files, and I'm going to rename the file extension on this DAT to something else. But before I can do that, I'll go to Finder and Preferences, and I'm going to make sure this ticked off this so I can see all file names, file extensions. When that's ticked off, I can actually rename this by pressing enter or return, and I'm going to write BAK for backup, whatever. I'm going to use that, and actually when I'm opening Photoshop now, it's going to all be in English as a default setting. Thank you for watching. This is Mark Barner from MacGeni.dk.